Hello everyone, I am Garima. This is Jago Himachal 365 TV and you are watching Hillcrest News. Here is the breaking news. Veer Chakra awardee Colonel Punjab Singh succumbed to COVID-19. Veer Chakra awarded Colonel Punjab Singh of Hamirpur died due to COVID-19 at Command Hospital Chandimar today. The 18-year-old defense officer was admitted at the Army Hospital after he was tested positive coronavirus 2 weeks ago. Pertinent to mention that he was one of frontline officers during 1972 Pak aggression. Notably, he had lost his elder son due to COVID-19 3 days ago in Delhi, while his younger son was discharged from the hospital yesterday following recovery from the coronavirus. Former Chief Minister Prem Kumar Dhumal, Brigadier Kushal Chand, Chairman of Ex-Servicemen Corporation and many officers and soldiers and ex-servicemen had condoled the dismissal of Colonel Punjab Singh. He was survived by his wife and a son. He was living here in ward number 7 after retirement from the army. Thank you and stay connected with Hillcrest.
Hello Himachal, Himachal 365 TV, Suchna Samachar, Manoranjan Education, aur bhi bahut kuch lekar aa raha hai.
This is Himachal 365 TV and you're watching Hillcrest News. I'm Garima.
I'm Anurag.
Main Shilpa Sharma.
Main Monica Rana.
Mera naam hai Ashish.
Main Pooja Dhiman.
Ye hai Himachal 365 TV aur aap dekh rahe hain Hillcrest TV News.